Hi, today on Growing with Q, we're going to be installing wall mounts. We use these for like hangers, little shelves,
toilet paper.
So your tools are going to need a drill, a drill bit, a hammer, that's a roofing hammer, tape measure, usually a level or an eyeball piece. So what you do is you measure where you're going to put your holes. Drill them out real quick. Mm-hmm. Okay. Put these bad boys in. Right. With the old hammer.
Maybe you put your phone up there.